My name is Wayne A. Gilbert. I was first diagnosed with Parkinson's disease in 2005. I'm also a poet, so one of the first things I did after diagnosis was to begin writing poems about my experience. This poem is called "Parkinson's is Nothing Like Boxing." Now, let me say from the start, I know that so many people get so much out of the activity of boxing. I box occasionally with a personal trainer myself, but as a metaphor, boxing is not very helpful. Here's why. The best boxers go into the fight with a plan, but are quick as top jazzers to improvise on themes that emerge in ring time. Always knowing the difference between winning and losing might be a single opportunity or relentless discipline to score lots of small points whose cumulative effects wear down the opponent, add up to the decision. Parkinson's is nothing like boxing. In Parkinson's, there are no weight divisions. They're extremely unequal opponents. No rules, no referees, no judges. No paying audience. The bout is not divided into rounds. The bout continues to death. There's no contract ever signed. There's no purse. The fight is rigged from the start. There will be no rematches. There will be no long career of exciting contests. No one chooses this fight. There's no pre-fight hoopla, media circus hype. The fight was fixed long before the PWP made a fist. Besides, to be honest, I'm no gym rat badass brawler. I'm more a duck and cover, run for the hills, avoid pain at all costs, trying to love myself kind of guy. I don't relish making a heavyweight opponent of my own body and brain. Parkinson's is not really like a fight at all. At my last appointment with my neurologist, he said to me, "You know, my mentor said, Parkinson's is a lot like boxing." I remembered my poem, and I said to the neurologist, "Oh, really? Tell me how." He said, "Well, the thing is, you don't want to get backed into a corner. That's the worst thing that can happen to a boxer in the ring, is to get backed into the corner and just take a pounding then." I thought, oh my gosh, I have to go back and revise my poem. But on the way out, thinking about what my neurologist had said, I thought, no. I think it still works, because I don't want to be in the ring at all.